This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
For some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! Light the beacon!
She's gotta be under there somewhere.
Storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
Thank you.
can't get over to you, but I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Thank you. zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your cheese gun.
Anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.